Do you wake up feeling weaker? As if your legs have lost strength overnight? That fatigue, that struggle to get out of bed? It might seem like a normal part of aging, but it's actually a clear sign your body is losing something precious, muscle. And it's costing you far more than you think. Your energy, your balance, your independence. The good news? There's a way to reverse this. A simple habit that starts first thing in the morning while you're having your coffee. And the secret might be in an ingredient that costs less than a dollar and is easy to find. In this video, I'll show you exactly how to use this food to fight sarcopenia, restore muscle strength, and even boost memory, all based on evidence-backed supplements and foods studied by top universities like Harvard and Boston. I'll clearly explain the science behind this transformation, showing how this ingredient begins working in your body from day one. And the best part? You can start today. To understand how it protects your muscles, your bones, and your mind, all you need is a few minutes and a bit of curiosity. Stay with me, because in the next minutes, I'm going to show you exactly how to do it. And I'll reveal a secret about this method that not all doctors know. Yes, a small adjustment to your morning routine, validated by dozens of scientific studies, can help you regain muscle strength, protect your bones, improve your memory, and even give you the energy you had in your 40s. Take advantage and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss valuable tips like this, and comment where you're watching us from. And before you think this is just another miraculous promise, let me tell you two real stories that will impress you. Mrs. Mary, 72 years old, was so afraid of falling that she barely left her house. After 3 months of doing what I'm going to teach you today, she's back to dancing at the senior center. But what's most impressive is what happened to Mr. Donald, who is 75. He was considering using a walker because his legs couldn't support him anymore. Today, 8 months later, he walks 3 miles a day and is back to traveling with his wife. Sarcopenia is the natural loss of muscle mass over the years, but it doesn't happen overnight. It acts silently, slowly, but with devastating force. It's like a silent thief who enters your house every night and takes a little bit of your most valuable possessions. By the time you notice, you've lost almost everything. According to studies from Harvard University, after the age of 60, you can lose between 3 and 5% of your muscle mass per decade. But here's what doctors don't usually explain, and this is urgent. If you do nothing to combat this, the loss can become even faster, reaching up to 8% per year in more severe cases. The result? Fatigue when climbing stairs. Loss of balance, constant joint pain, that fear of falling with one wrong step. And worst of all, the feeling that your own body has become your enemy. But there's more. Sarcopenia is also linked to an increased risk of diabetes, heart disease, and even depression. Now, stop for a second and think with me. How many people do you know who are still active, independent, traveling, dancing, and living life to the fullest in their 80s? Few, right? And do you know why? Because most don't know that there is a window of opportunity that is closing right now. But here comes the news that could literally save your quality of life. And I want you to pay close attention because this goes against everything you've ever heard. It is possible to slow down and even reverse this process. Yes, you heard that right, reverse. Even at 70 or 80, it's possible to regain muscle mass. You don't need expensive supplements that cost $100 a month, nor crazy gym workouts that do more harm than good. And you don't even need to radically change your routine, giving up everything you enjoy. You just need to add one simple ingredient to your breakfast. A nutrient that has been studied for over 50 years, is safe, and has been used by athletes for decades, but is now gaining ground among the world's top experts in senior health. And the million-dollar question is, why hasn't this information reached you yet? Its name is creatine. And before you close this video thinking it's something for young gym buffs, just give me 3 more minutes, because I'm going to show you studies that will turn your world upside down. Maybe you've heard of it. Maybe you think it's for the gym, for young people wanting to get strong and defined. But here's a piece of information that might shock you. Creatine was discovered in 1832, long before gyms existed, and its first studies were actually on elderly people with muscle problems. It's a completely natural substance, present in foods like red meat, fish, and chicken, and also produced by our own bodies in the liver, kidneys, and pancreas. But here's the problem nobody tells you. As the years go by, this production drops drastically. At 60, you produce up to 40% less creatine than you did at 20. By 80, that production can fall to just 20%. Creatine works like the power plant for your muscles. It helps muscle cells produce energy more quickly and efficiently, especially in those moments when you need strength, balance, or quick reaction. Like getting up from a chair without needing to push off with your arms, climbing a step without fear of tripping, or even preventing a fall when you misstep. But here comes the secret I promised to tell you, and this information is worth its weight in gold. Creatine doesn't just work on your muscles. Recent research has discovered that it also works as fuel for the brain. That's right. The same nutrient that strengthens your legs can also improve your memory, your reasoning skills, and even prevent cognitive decline. A groundbreaking study from the University of Sydney followed seniors for a full year. Half took creatine, half did not. The result was impressive. The creatine group had 40% fewer episodes of mental confusion, 30% faster reasoning speed, and 25% less day-to-day forgetfulness. But it doesn't stop there. Studies also show that creatine can improve sleep quality, reduce mental fatigue, support bone health, decrease inflammation, and even improve mood. It's like a natural remedy for multiple problems of aging. A scientific review published in 2017 in the Journal of Cachexia, Sarcopenia, and Muscle, one of the most respected medical journals in the world, analyzed 12 different studies and showed that seniors who supplemented with creatine along with simple exercises had real gains in muscle mass and functional strength. We're talking about people who regained the strength they had 10 years prior. And there's more. A study from McMaster University in Canada followed 100 seniors for 6 months. Half took creatine, half took a placebo. The result? The creatine group had 30% more leg strength, 20% more muscle mass, 50% fewer falls, and, prepare yourself for this, 15% greater bone density. Imagine the impact of that on your life. But what impresses me most is a fact that few people know. Seniors who use creatine are 60% less likely to need help with basic activities like bathing, dressing, or cooking. That's independence, that's dignity, that's quality of life. And do you know the best part? You can start today without changing anything in your routine. Just add a scoop of creatine to your breakfast. Yes, it can be mixed into your coffee. It has no taste, is completely soluble, and works even when dissolved in hot liquids, as long as you drink it right after preparing it. The recommended dosage for seniors is 3 to 5 grams per day, equivalent to 1 teaspoon. It can be in your coffee, juice, smoothie, milk, or even just water. The important thing is to take it every day at the same time, preferably in the morning, because that's when your body needs energy the most. Now here's a piece of information that can triple your results. Creatine alone works wonders, but when you combine it with movement, even very light movement, the results are simply extraordinary. And when I say movement, I'm not talking about heavy gym sessions or complicated exercises. You don't need an expensive gym. You don't need a personal trainer. You don't need sophisticated equipment. You don't even need to leave the house if you don't want to. We're talking about simple exercises, totally adapted to your age and physical condition. Exercises you can do while watching television. For example, walk for 10 to 15 minutes a day, even inside your house if it's raining. Go up and down stairs slowly, using the handrail if necessary. Squat and stand up from a chair 10 times in a row. Lift water bottles as weights, starting with half a liter and progressing as your strength increases. Even dancing in your living room counts. Does it seem like too little? Well, you should know that this alone is enough to activate all your muscles, improve your balance, strengthen your bones, and make creatine work much more efficiently inside your body. It's as if you were sending a telegram to every cell saying, "Wake up, I'm still alive, I'm still strong, I still have a lot of life to live." And there's more. Exercise also stimulates the production of endorphins, improves mood, increases self-esteem, strengthens the heart, improves circulation, and makes every cell in your body understand a clear and powerful message. This body is still alive, it's still in motion, it still has a purpose. With creatine in the morning and movement during the day, you send a direct message to time. I'm not ready to stop. I still have plans, dreams, grandchildren to watch grow, and life ahead of me. And if you start today, what can you expect? I'll be very realistic and honest with you. Overnight miracles don't exist, but consistent and lasting results do. With daily use of creatine and a few minutes of movement, in 4 to 8 weeks, you can already notice changes that will surprise you. First, more energy when you wake up. That feeling of heaviness in your body when you get out of bed will gradually decrease until it disappears. Second, improved leg strength. You'll notice that climbing stairs, getting up from a chair, and walking become easier and more natural. Third, fewer muscle and joint aches, those pains you thought were forever. Fourth, more balance and confidence in your movements. And fifth, more mental clarity, a sharp memory, and better concentration. And there's more. In 3 months, you may notice an improvement in sleep quality, more energy during the day, a better mood, and even an improvement in your appearance, because healthy muscles give you better and more confident posture. But there's something important I need to warn you about, and this is for your safety. Before starting any supplement, including creatine, consult your doctor, especially if you have kidney problems, diabetes, high blood pressure, or take continuous medication. Creatine is safe for the vast majority of people, but each case is unique and deserves individual attention. It is also crucial to buy quality creatine from reliable, registered brands. Always choose creatine monohydrate, which is the most studied and effective type in the world. Avoid products with many additives, colorings, or miraculous formulas that promise impossible results. Now answer me with complete honesty. Do you want to wait for the next fall, the next pain, the next time you have to ask for help to do something simple? Or do you want to take the first step today to regain the strength, independence, and dignity that age has tried to take from you? Because the purest truth is this: you can still get stronger. You can still surprise your body and everyone around you. You can still go back to doing the things you love without fear, without pain, without limitation. You can still be an example of vitality for your children and grandchildren. And it all starts with something simple, something that's already part of your routine, your breakfast. If this made sense to you, if you feel that you need and deserve to regain your strength and vitality, if you want to feel confident in your own body again, start with this small step today. Add creatine to your breakfast. Move a little more each day, respecting your limits, and watch your body thank you day after day, week after week. Take the opportunity to watch our next video. The strength you had 20 years ago is waiting for you to reclaim it. The question is, are you ready for that reunion?